So this fine Saturday morning has been spent investigating why this wet room is doing this. So all these tiles here are also popping. What the hell? There's actually no adhesive on the actual tile. So virtually it looks to be the issue is that they've no back buttered the tiles and the tiles haven't bonded to the tray, because the tray is absolutely solid, but it's no longer going to need to come up. And this floor needs to come up as well, because that's all knackered as well and bouncing. So virtually all this because the tiler didn't back butter his tiles.